things first. The world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia. Government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels. And 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad. Currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now, word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today. Fresh out of selection. His name's Soap. Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles from the table.
You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle down range. Now, shoot in while aiming down the sights. Lovely. Now, shoot at the targets or fire them from the hip. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. As long as you're aiming near the target, you can snap onto them by repeatedly popping in and out of aiming down the sight. Switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Using your knife is even faster than switching to your pistol. Knife the watermelon. Nice! Your fruit-killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you. It's the FNG, sir. Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How a Muppet like you pass selection? Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck.
Climb the ladder over there.
Pick up that MP5 and 4 flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position 1. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position 2. Then hit position 3 and 4, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready. Go, go, go! Hit the target! Position 2, go! Hit the target! Flashbang through the door! Position 4! Hit the targets! Go! Hit the targets! 6, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish! Pretty good, Soap, but I've seen better. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Replace any flashbangs you used. Grab the rope when you're ready.
Go, go, go! Hit the targets! Go! Hit the targets!
Flashbang through the door!
Go! Sprint to the finish!
That was an improvement, but it's not hard to improve on garbage. Try it again. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Replace any flashbangs you used. Equip your MP5. Grab the rope when you're ready.
Go, go, go! Hit the target! Go! Hit the target! Flashbang through the door! the finish.
You're getting slower. Perhaps it was a mistake to let you skip the obstacle course. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Replace any flashbangs you use. Grab the rope when you're ready.
Go, go, go! Hit the target! Go! Hit the target! Flashbang through the door! Position 4! Hit the targets! Position 5! Hit the targets! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
That was better. Not great, but better. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourselves sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
Standing by. Flashbang out. Go. those hangars in sight. Move up. Keep it tight. Guys, right side. I'm on it. Back up. Ready, sir. Go. Clear left. Clear right. Move. Movement right.
Take a look at this.
It's an hour.
Base plate, this is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package for transport.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably mixed. We better go.
So, grab the manifest in the container. Move.
Right, everyone topside. Double time.
Warcraft briefing, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir! Enemy aircraft inbound! Shit!
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, what's your status?
Shit! What the hell happened?
The ship's sinking! We've got to go!
Bravo 6, come in, damn it!
Inbound, this is Bravo 6, we're on our way out! On your feet, soldier!
Let's go!
back of the house.